We're on the Nakusa School Forest right now and looking at a harvest that's just been completed or about to be completed here this fall. The neat thing about this property from the standpoint of getting kids out here to see what a working forest looks like, see how we harvest forest, you know, what's a mature tree, how we regenerate forest again so that there's oak in this case, so there's oak down the road and pine down the road for future students to look at, spend time in, and to learn about how forests operate. So, number one, it drives an industry that's extremely critical to the state of Wisconsin. Trees are one of our most valuable natural resources, in my opinion, as a forester. And just taking care of the forest to produce those products and also produce all the other benefits that forests provide, wildlife habitat, clean water, recreation. You know, we've seen our logging workforce steadily kind of decline in the last, probably the last 10 years or so. And, you know, to have kids come out and talk with or see a guy like Aaron and the machinery that he's using, how mechanized forestry is and harvesting is, you know, these processes are like a video game. Yeah, I think it's something that could get people, young people, really excited about, you know, seeing themselves doing this type of work down the road. So, and that's where, you know, on a school forest, I mean, that's the perfect opportunity to get a bunch of students together, young people together at one time to see just what forestry is all about. We're really fortunate with the program we have in Wisconsin, the school forest program. It's a great outdoor learning opportunity for kids to really see what a forest looks like.